afraid of no ghosts.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Monday, October 27th. I'm Joel Spencer.
And I'm Macy Urey, and these are your morning announcements. Our club will be raffling off pumpkins during all three lunches through Wednesday, October 29th. The pumpkins will be delivered to the winner's fourth block teacher on Halloween. Tickets are $1 for large pumpkins and 50 cents for the small pumpkins. Good luck.
The students in room 207 will be selling boograms at all lunches on Wednesday, October 29th and Thursday the 30th. We will be delivering them October 31st. The boograms will cost 50 cents apiece.
Partners Club will be having their first fall party October 30th, 2014. We will be meeting in the cafeteria from 2:30 to 3. Stop by for candy and crafts.
If you're like Andy, who eats lots of candy, be a good snacker and recycle your wrapper.
But it's not good because I have
no. Tigers in Service. October Random Act of Kindness. Wednesday, October 29th. Meet in room 203 to prepare a goodie for the bus drivers and do other acts of kindness around the building. From 2:30 to 3:30.
Halloween Bingo, Monday, October 27th at 2:45 to 4. Meet in room 203 to carpool to the center. We will need at least 12 students to help with this activity. We will be using the bingo cards we made last year.
Trick or canning, collecting your neighborhoods the week of Halloween. Bring canned goods to the Life Food Pantry on Saturday morning, November 1st. We will be stocking the shelves and having donuts. Learn more at the planned meeting.
So Debate Club is an opportunity for you guys to come out and express your views on things ranging from politics to global news. And we're also going to be holding elections on Wednesday, so if you need some leadership experience, you can come grab a seat for yourself. Don't feel scared if you haven't been a part of it before. We're welcome to new people. We actually really need some new people, so it would be really great if you guys could come out.
We're also transitioning this year into becoming a debate team. This means that instead of just debating amongst ourselves, we're going to actually be traveling to competitions and debating against other schools, participating in different events. It's a great way to get some more extracurriculars under your belt, and it's going to be a whole lot of fun. Come to Mrs. Hacker's room, room 116, after school on Wednesday to get more details.
Loveland Care Center Haunted Courtyard and Party, Thursday, October 30th, from 6:30 to 8:30, held at the Loveland Care Center. We need students to dress up and help in the Haunted Courtyard. Sign up on YouGive.
Athletics! Attention boys basketball! Any young man planning on to play JV or varsity basketball this year must attend a meeting immediately after school today in room 318 to pick up the necessary paperwork.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Loveland. I'm Mae Sue Berry.
And I'm Joel Spencer. Have a great day.
I put a spell on you.
Okay.